What's up, everybody? Jason here with Jaspy's. We just sold out 2024 Topps Cosmic Chrome Baseball 6-box half case break Pikachu's number 7. And thank you guys for selling it out, guys. This is our last case, at least for today and probably tomorrow, but I don't know. We do get shipments in on Monday, so, you know, if we do get more, it probably is on Monday. But Mark got the last two right there. And last spot Mojo. No, I've never, I don't think I've ever heard any Kid Rock song, Rex. One, two, three for the left side, four, five, six for the right side, guys. Five. One, two, three, four, five, six. You can't stand him, but you know. I mean, I think he's a real. I think he was really funny in Joe Dirt. He's like, "What are you going to cry now, boy? Def Leppard sucks." That's always like my favorite part of him. And then when like he has to like read Penny's like little note, don't tell Joe about his parents. That dude's so funny in that movie though. She don't want you dirt. She wants my body. Yeah, the Whamburgers and French fries. Why are you talking shit about Def Leppard, though? What the hell is ESPN showing on ESPN? Oh, is this ESPN 8 The Ocho? Thank you. All right, guys, here we go. Three boxes here. All right, we got Encarnacion Strand to 150 there for the Reds. Quinny Yeh. And how about the Martian Attacks? Jason Dominguez. This must be a short print, right? I don't remember seeing this one. And how about that for the Yankees and Joe? We got Walker. Bogarts. Ooh. Wow. How about a Supernova Black Shota Imanaga for the Cubs going to Eric? 2 out of 10. That is beautiful. That's a super short print for one. And then it's also numbered as well. Very nice. Gonzalez. Imanaga again. Jason Dominguez. We got a Juan Soto to 75. Yeah, Rex. I don't think he'll be much Angels from here on out. I mean, the only time I could see him be more Angels maybe in the high end stuff, like a, I don't know, Dynasty or Definitive maybe, but I don't think he's going to be anything more Angels anymore. Alright, here we go. Langford. Nice one there at 150 for Texas. Evan. We got Freed to 50. Caminero. Seager to 75. And Cosmos Devers to 25 for Boston, going to Jonathan. And how about a big hurt? Frank Thomas. There's our first launch in the Orbit autograph. On card as well. Very nice for the Chicago White Sox, which is Evan. Nice. Shohei, and then under the wire, Langford is 75. Extraterrestrial there. We got Aaron Nola to 99 for the Phillies, going to Nancy. Barris, 199. All right, I guess. All right, there's the first three there, though. Some nice stuff there. Let's go with the next three. And again, guys, obviously the second half is there in the store. All night long, all night. All right. Here we go. Next three. Colton Kowser to $199 for the Baltimore Orioles. Going to Joe. And Leiter. Always been a lot of Texas, Bam, don't we? Out of 25. Like Texas always gets some nice hits, colors. Dominguez. Seager. And Estela Nova, die cut Austin Riley. Those are case hits there. Braves Mallory. All right, there we go, next two. Mullins to 75. Albies to 150. Rally White for Seattle. Kelly Valencia. Alrighty, guys. Only one auto so far. Like I said, if we don't get any other autos, there might be a couple. Like there was in the last case where there was three in the one half. For a total of four. All right, last box here, guys. Good luck. Ken Minero, and then Christopher Morel for the Cubs to 150. And there's Pete Crow Armstrong for the Cubs, Eric. Rookie auto. Max Fried to $199. All right, there you go, guys. So, some pretty nice stuff in the first half, though. But like I said, every case has been a little different. I'm kind of curious to see what's still in that second half. Didn't see much Dodger stuff. You know, besides that Martian, you know, Dominguez, didn't see much Yankee stuff either. Could definitely be in the second half. But, you guys want to give it a shot, though. I think the Cubs definitely ruled this break, though, with an auto and that Stella Supernova, I should say. So there you go, guys. Thank you guys so much. Again, we do have the second half in the store, and we could run that back tonight if you guys want to. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.